CapCut does have a big collection of stickers, but when we add a sticker, we cannot change the transparency. Here is a quick workaround to make your stickers transparent. Select your sticker, right-click on it and choose Create Compound Clip. Now we have the regular options where we can change the blend opacity. We can now change the opacity slider to make the sticker transparent. Pretty easy. Thanks again for tuning in.